That we let it too easy to take omelette these days. Do we let it or have it? Yeah, I think omelette is very cheap nowadays. Bahut sasta ho gaya. Ja ke shaklo di jao shaklo. Jada bhi aanda hai par ja ke shaklo apne shaklo shaklo shaklo. It's the other way around actually. Before, they sent parents on our side. And they used to check you if you were worthy of omelette. If you were going to do something with it. Aaj kal bahut sasta ban gaya hai. Sare waste pe nahi hai omelette. And they want to get their numbers that they done something. Mala says, if you do anything, you think you've done anything, you're useless. If you think you've done something, and all these people are counting up their numbers of how many people Amrit Shikaya have. It's not that way. Amrit is way too easy. It used to mean that you are now going to risk your life by being physically part of the Khalsa Panth, and you could die. Even when it was so scared to take Amrit, and it was going to be like life or death sentence upon yourself, even then people took Amrit. Now it's becoming too easy, and people aren't taking omelette. When it was harder, when it was valuable, when it meant something, more people took omelette. And they did something as well. Nowadays, it's like, I take omelette, go back to my normal work, normal life, that's it. No difference. Just go punch a car, and I do my punch bani. Change my, maybe I change my life a little bit. But there's no difference about, big difference in my life. I still go on, I still got the same parents, family, no one's gonna kill me. Even then, we can't take omelette. You know why? Because it's too easy. You only value something which is expensive. The manga, Amrit used to be expensive, it used to be risky, and people valued it. And those who took it then, they really meant it.